In 1907, Middlesbrough welcomed 90,000 men, women and children to many public houses scattered around the town. With numbers rising, something had to be done. Eventually, this led to the grand opening of the Winter Garden.
The Middlesbrough Winter Garden was set up by Lady Florence Bell. It was a site for leisure and recreation for the town's workmen and their families. The idea was that it would provide an alternative to the public houses and the pubs that lots of people went to during Middlesbrough's industrial heyday.
Lady Bell, a playwright and writer, opened the garden after realising how much alcohol and gambling has taken over her town.
She was really concerned about the problems caused by alcohol and gambling. Her social survey identified that up to 90,000 people on a given Sunday would go into a public house, including children. So there's a massive concern there about the actual moral fibre of the town. So the Winter Garden was a site where you could retire from that, you could go somewhere warm, you could read a book, you could smoke your pipe, you can enjoy music, and all for a penny entrance fee. So it was there to provide an alternative to the morally corrupt public house.
The garden was built to draw people away from the public houses, but struggled due to the cheap facilities and small size.
The garden would be a little further back behind us, to my left. That's where the garden would be. There's another blue plaque which commemorates the Winter Garden and the contribution of Sir Hugh Bell and Lady Florence Bell to Middlesbrough. So it'd been a little smaller than the shopping centre. It was effectively a large shed. It wasn't very aesthetically pleasing, but the idea was that it would be in the heart of the town. People could go there quite easily from their home or from the ironworks and then be able to get some reprieve from the harsh realities of working in the Ionopolis.
Even though the garden is no longer with us, it inspired many people to open similar winter gardens in places like Blackpool and Sunderland.
Yes, a winter garden is basically a concept whereby you bring the garden indoors so people can enjoy the surrounds of plants, of nature in winter months when you can't enjoy that. That's so well in the cold industrial north, if you like. It was a huge deal for the people of Middlesbrough, and not just people in Middlesbrough. During the First World War, there was Belgian migrants who came to Middlesbrough, and the Winter Garden provided an opportunity for them to meet the local population. They were able to enter for free rather than paying the penny entrance. They joined in musicals, so it was a way to embrace these refugees, as of course we should today. So it was an early examples of welcoming refugees to Middlesbrough, and obviously we hope that we can build on that legacy established by Lady Florence Bell.